Hey guys, it's Josh. And yes, Jonas is here too again, of course. And welcome back to the fourth episode of Tomb Raider 2. Last time we finished things up in Venice and came to the hideouts of a criminal called Bartoli. We don't, and who knows what we're going to find here. Now, there is a shortcut from here that you can use is to skip to nearly the end of the level, but we're not going to take that option as there's a secret that we'll miss. And honestly, most of the kills, we don't want to miss them either. So, on with the level. Movable block. Another wreck, great. Oh. Well, that was painful. Okay, we're gonna save here. Good thing I saved. Now, okay, so as long as we're standing on this wooden piece, even in partly, the fire is won't reignite. But a couple of seconds after we step off, they will. Well, that wasn't what I had planned at all. Well, that didn't work. No. Three, four. No, frick. Two, three, and four. Three, four. And because I'm not doing that again, I'm gonna save. Huh. No, we'll need the shotgun for later. So these guys. Oh, you. Jackass. Yeah, he doesn't show up there until. Gosh! That was a dirty trick. I think I turned to 5. Yep. My mate back. Like now. No! Oh, well, screw you. Safety drop. Yay, library key. All right, save. Thank you. Oh. You know, I didn't even see the switch. Save game. And now. Now, this is where we're going to find the dark and the gold dragon. Okay. Just a sec. Almost ready. Okay. Hang on. Okay. Sorry, mistake. Okay. Very easy to get turned around and drown down here, so. Okay. Was that a day you guys ask? The books. Okay. Okay, so the submerged stairway is down there. Now, that's that. You can skip the next couple of minutes if you want, but if you want, if you're like me, you want to know where that trapdoor leads. So, let's go find out. And of course, they haven't actually opened the. Really, Lara? Yes, I want to know. We're gonna find out where that trapdoor leads this time. It's the fire room again. So, let's just go back down. Thank you. She came out of this room. This is a bookshelf, I want to see it. Wow. Okay, fun.
Thank you.
Oh, he's dead. We're going to take a run and get up there. Uzis. Nice. Wow. Safety drop. It's a detonator key. That means we're going to be dealing with explosives soon. Alright. I think we're actually going to end things off there. And then next time, on Tomb Raider 2, we'll finish this area off. So, if you've enjoyed the video, a like rating is very much appreciated. Hit the subscribe button down below to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. If you have already subscribed but you haven't been receiving notifications, click the bell icon down below, right next to the subscribe button, to make sure that you never miss another video. Share the video with your friends if you think they might enjoy my content. Leave a comment down below. And my Facebook, Twitter, and Discord information is, as usual, in the description box down below. Alright, with that said, Jonas and I'll see you guys next time for another episode of Tomb Raider 2. Until then, Josh and Jonas, out.